Sound of Metal. The plot revolves around a heavy metal band, Black Demon, comprising of vocalist Lou, played by Olivia Cooke, and her boyfriend drummer Ruben, played by Riz Ahmed, live a happy gypsy life, roaming about in an RV, performing gigs and shows. But all hells break loose when, post one of their performances, Ruben starts losing his hearing. What follows is Ruben's fight with his disability and his routine life with Lou, and his music goes for a toss. Director Darius Merder pens the story with Derek Cianfrance and shares the screenplay with his brother Abraham. They do not waste time in creating an unsettling world for Ruben and portray heartfelt depictions of human emotions. For example, Lou's reaction on realizing Ruben's loss of hearing, leaving Ruben for rehab in the hands of a deaf community leader, Joe, knowing Ruben's earlier heroin addiction, Ruben's days in the rehab, connecting with a few others, and Ruben and Lou's struggling yet beautiful relationship. But on a lacking aspect, Ruben's character is just touched upon superficially, as we really wanted a deeper dive into it, as it screamed for much more an intensive interpretation. Nicholas Becker, Abraham Murder and team are simply outstanding with the music score and sound design. One of the most spectacular and profound strengths of the movie is its sound design. Cinematography by Daniel Bouquet captures both the crescendo as well as the quietness of the soul of the movie beautifully. Editing by Mikael Nielsen could have been a bit tighter, but it's still good. Paul Racy as Joe, Olivia Cooke as Lou, and Matthew Amalric as Lou's father chip in with quality support and are extremely competent. But it is Riz Ahmed as Ruben Stone who is just mesmerizing, overwhelmingly restrained, yet effortlessly screams his state of deterioration, irritation, and frustration through his eyes, expressions, and body language. He unarguably delivers with resounding confidence. Truly one of the most unforgettable performances in the recent times. It is honors worthy. This one has a simple but heart-wrenching flow. It presents shock, frustration, depression, and also hope, happiness, love, and tranquility in the most exquisite way. Seamless execution through direction and acting, and a smart, diligent, and resonating music sound design makes this piece a remarkable mute musical drama. We seriously recommend watching this one. If you happen to like this review, please don't forget to like and share this video. And if you are new to our channel, please don't forget to subscribe. Also, please press the bell icon to get notified on every time we upload a review or a podcast.